Hello and welcome to this week's Wednesday Walkabout edition of Picks to Flicks. Today we're going to be looking at the smallest and least expensive accessory we've ever looked at for the Osmo Pocket. That's the PGYTech data port cold shoe mount. We're going to look to see how it works, how flexible it is, and whether this little guy brings a big punch in terms of features and benefits. The PGYTech data port cold shoe mount is a fairly small and simple device. I'm an engineer, as some of you know, so small and simple is usually a good thing for me. It generally portends for an elegant solution. We're going to see, though, if this little device actually can fulfill its role as a useful mount. It clicks in easily into the data port. Some of you may know that as where the smartphone connector goes in. And once you get it on board there, it presents you with a cold shoe mount off to the side. Now, that's just one mount. And some of you may think, well, what can I do with that mount? Well, there's not a lot. In the case right now, I'm using this whole system. I've got a MOVO VXR10 microphone hooked into there. And I'm guessing that you're going to either want to use it with a microphone, or if you're filming after hours or in low light, maybe with a light. You can actually also use it for two things, as I'm showing in this picture here. But the more stuff you add to this, you're going to lose the small and light and simple and get into the more complicated. One of the challenges with operating this with the microphone is if you're outside like I am right now and it's a little windy, you're probably going to want to use a dead cat, some kind of a wind diminisher. And as you're going to see here in a second, when you use the dead cat here, you get dead cat in your frame. Now, if I stay close like this, or if I stay fairly centered, you probably can't see the dead cat, so that's a good thing. You could also maybe use it without the dead cat and then just try to find a way to eliminate the wind noise later. But I wanted to show it here. So another challenge you're going to face is that the PGYTech data port cold shoe mount provides a standard GoPro-like mount, but it provides that mount directly on top of and almost totally obscuring the operational buttons for your DJI Osmo Pocket. It took a lot of finagling on my part to figure out a way to get this thing to work with one of my selfie sticks, and I finally figured out a way to get it to work with both of them, but still the buttons are pretty much hard to get to. So that's a challenge. Another challenge is the fact that the actual GoPro mount itself, the bolt for the GoPro mount, sticks out pretty far. So you want it sticking out on the side opposite whatever you're using to go onto the cold shoe. So that's going to present you with other challenges, because a lot of the GoPro mounts are not symmetrical. So that may present you with a challenge. I was able to work things out pretty well, and I think you'll find here that this is not a bad solution, especially considering the fact that everything I'm holding in my hand right now could easily fit in my pocket, including the dead cat. If you're interested in seeing how well the microphone works without the dead cat, if you're worried about the dead cat being in frame, that's what I'm using right here. This is the MOVO VXR10 microphone right onto the cold shoe part of the PGYTech data port mount without the dead cat. I think you can see this as an improvement over the Osmo Pocket's internal microphone. But the question is the wind noise? Right now we've got about maybe 10 miles an hour wind. Is the wind noise too bad for you? So that's about it for this Wednesday Walkabout version of Picks to Flicks. If you like this video, please press the thumbs up below. If you want to subscribe to my channel, I'd really appreciate that. Hit the subscribe button. And if you want to be instantly notified as I release more content, hit the bell and you'll automatically get an email. I'm Dennis. Thanks for watching. And this has been Picks to Flicks.